iPhone capacity upgrade business has attracted lots of attention in the repair market. Take iPhone 14 Pro for example. The 1TB NAND is bigger than 128GB in size. So, how to realize the expansion? Next, we'll share the process of upgrading it to 1TB. Protect the front camera assembly with a sticker. Disconnect the battery and remove the screen. Take out the motherboard, apply several PCB cleaner. Use tweezers to peel off the protection foam from the motherboard. Use hot air gun to heat and remove the heat dissipation sticker. To prevent the hot air from damaging the motherboard, protect the edge of the NAND with heat-resistant tape. Use the fixture to fix the motherboard. And then use hot air gun to preheat the NAND. Use the side glue cleaner to clean the black adhesive. Adjust the heat temperature to heat it up. Use a pry knife to take out the NAND. The 1TB NAND is the same thickness and larger size than the 128GB drive. Therefore, cannot install it on the motherboard directly. We can see from the bitmap. There are grounding resistors on the upper and lower rows of the NAND. Clear these resistors before installing it on the motherboard. Apply several solder paste to the bonding pads. Use soldering iron at 380 degrees Celsius to neutralize high temperature solder joints on the pad. Use the pry knife to clean the bonding pad. The next step is to clean the bonding pads with PCB cleaner. Apply some paste flux to the bonding pads. Clean the bonding pads with soldering iron at 380 degrees Celsius. Keep cleaning the bonding pads with a solder wick. Clean the bonding pads with PCB cleaner. Once the bonding pads are clean, we need to reball the 1TB NAND. Apply some middle temperature solder paste. Heat with hot air gun to form the solder balls. Next, we need to solder the new NAND. Apply some paste flux to the bonding pads. Put the NAND in position. Solder with hot air gun at 380 degrees Celsius, airflow 40. After cooling, install the motherboard in the display. Connect the phone to the computer. Use iTunes to restore the system. The storage has been successfully upgraded to 1TB. Apply the waterproof adhesive and heat dissipation stickers. Put up the motherboard protective shield, tighten the screws. Put the phone into the pressing machine to press for 1 minute. In addition, storage upgrades can have certain risks and is demanding repair technicians. Improper operations may lead to not turning on. Please choose a reputable repair service center if you want to upgrade your device. If this video is helpful for you, please click like and follow our channel. Feel free to leave your comment below if you have any suggestions. Thanks for watching.